Sharing in the beginning of this school year with